In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to take noisy audio like this and make it sound like this inside Premiere Pro. Let's dive in.
3, 2, 1.
So in this example, I'm using the DJI mics. Let's see how enhanced speech helps clean up the noise inside Premiere Pro using the new enhanced speech feature. So to access enhanced speech, you'll want to first import your clips here. So I have them imported and added to a new sequence inside Premiere Pro. And the first thing I recommend doing is, once you have it in your timeline, is switch your workspace from editing to audio. This will display the essential sound panel. The first thing that you have to do is assign the clip as a dialogue clip, or to basically tell Premiere Pro, hey, this is a piece of dialogue. So what you do to do that is just click on your clip, and inside the essential sound panel, you'll just want to click on dialogue. Once you select the dialogue option, you'll see the options in essential sound. The new feature that just came out in the recent addition to Premiere Pro is enhanced speech. You should see it right here. So before you enhance the audio, the one thing I do recommend doing is just adjusting your audio gain. That way, enhanced speech doesn't have to work as hard trying to enhance the audio. So to do that, click on the clip and click G to bring up audio gain, and then change the normalized max peak to -6 decibels. Then click OK. This will normalize the max peak to -6 decibels. And now with that option selected, what you can do is now click on enhance. This will initialize the process and it'll clean up the audio. Now, if you need to make adjustments, you can always click and drag this mix amount. And this is essentially adding more to the right and less to the left. And the more to the right you add, it'll sound more AI, more robotic. So, you know, be cautious using the slider, but that's the intensity amount that you can add for your enhanced audio. Here's how it sounds after it is finished.
In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to take noisy audio that sounds like this and turn it into this. Let's dive in.
Wow, it did it.
Really?
Yeah, it did it. We're leaving that in, it did it. Yeah, so in this example, when I slide it all the way to 10, it works, but you can tell that it does sound a little bit robotic.
Oh yeah, this that adds a little something.
Yeah.
They need to calm down.
Yeah.
I don't know what the problem is. One of them keeps going up to the other one with his chest out, like this. I don't know.
He's like flaunting or like...
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. He's like, look at my pecs.
Yeah, the heck with retention for this video. The geese are having problems back there, you know?
He's doing it right now.
Is he on camera?
I don't know if you'll be able to see it. I think he's right behind your head, like at the frame. But he did the thing.
So that's enhanced speech inside Premiere Pro 2024. Let me know what you guys think using your own audio clips. Like I said, it really depends on your own audio clip and your own footage, how AI and robotic it might sound, but you know, this is a new feature, so check it out inside Premiere Pro 2024. Special shout out to Gabby. Thank you for helping out today on today's remote shoot. If you guys have any questions, leave them down in the comments section below, but till next time, take care and have a nice rest of your day.